the points that we live for. These are the points that make Chun Meng unstoppable.
What a point. I think she's nearly put that into the crowd. Chun Meng trying to find an angle that made sure it wasn't coming back. This is it. Just about. She was chasing it. So, Rui, full marks for effort.
And the pressure does it. The best point of game one is the final point of game one. And Chun Meng has made a statement here in the first. It's going to be a long road to get four games against Wang Manyu, but the first one by a narrow 2-point margin. And what a spectacular finish to game one.
And Ishikawa's ball strike there, that's good enough to win most points against most players, but not good enough against the world number one.
Oh, the edge to finish, speeding tickets all over this one. You watch this, and how can you not just break out in laughter in the middle of this point? The speed and the number of shots in this rally.
How does your arm not fall off if you're Feng Tianwei after this rally?
I know, she looks exhausted, doesn't she?
It's exhausting to think about. She's behind the table, still putting pressure on Chun Meng while chasing every ball.
Yeah, she was really made to move side to side.
More, and won the points. Points that we live for. These are the points that make Chun Meng unstoppable for a good portion of her career.